Dr. Lal PathLabs acquires Suburban Diagnostics. New Delhi-based Dr. Lal PathLabs Limited has agreed to acquire Sequoia capital-backed Suburban Diagnostics in an all-cash deal, the company said in a statement. This works to a minimum enterprise value of rupees 925 crores with a cap of rupees 1,150 crores, the company told the exchanges. Suburban Diagnostics reported revenues of rupees 294 crores in FY21 and an EBITDA of rupees 57.5 crores, the media statement said. Dr. Lal PathLabs will fund the deal through existing cash reserves, it said. The deal will close in a month. Dr. Sanjay Arora, the founder of Suburban Diagnostics, will join Dr. Lal PathLabs as the group medical director.